it's gotta be tough. So I had to win two or more corner kicks and be in the lead at half time. Start by this Joao Moutinho. Done with the chores. Now let's go. National. Yeah. National team matches. England, Portugal. AKA international friendly. Okay. Oh, you say Joao Moutinho, nice. Clive Chelsea said that name. Luis Nani. You gotta stop Ronaldo's. What's up, your control number one? And Cristiano Ronaldo number five. Wow. Unexpected random moment going on. Unexpected random moments going on. Oh, it's set the balls. Yes, I know. This doesn't seem right, alright? Joao Moutinho, Joao Pereira. Ooh. Okay, hang on. Ah, pass to Rui Patricio. Not Meg. Ah. Okay, got the first one. First corner.
Everybody taking up their stations for this corner kick. They will take a better ball than that.
Ah, Rui Patricio moved there.
That's fine defending. Decent kicker of the ball, this keeper. That's a really good ball.
Okay, I made the lead before the halftime. Don't celebrate just yet.
Okay.
Nice interception there. Oh, shot block. Stuart Downing. Oh no, I collided into Joe Cole. Damn. At the time, maybe a minute.
So much easier for the man in possession of his teammates to make these runs.
Okay, I got them all.
So let's see what happens with this corner. They did make a
And half time.
This is a real old battle in the middle of the park because they've got some good players in there at keeping the ball. I've been impressed with the way both teams have knocked it about here today.
Done and done.
We're at Wembley and we're ready to go again. Wonderful, wonderful dribbling ability. Hoping for a miracle. Oh, not a good effort.
Not a good effort there. No trouble for Rui Patricio. Closure control fail.
Really got to take the risk of pushing them forward now. This is Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, it's Ronaldo.
Nani.
Luis Nani. Oh.
That's the goal kick.
A goal kick, okay. Oh. Oh, England's foul. Okay.
Ronaldo. Good defending. Scooped up by the keeper.
Oh no. Yes. Joe Cole. Yoink.
He can certainly go by a player, can't he? Beat the keeper, but beat the post.
Almost made it to there. Miguel Veloso subbed off, pressed by Postiga. Come on, stop them. Good. Oh, not me, but get touched. Oh, damn.
Defenders in charge just at the moment.
Don't fail me now, guys. Come on. Oh no. Come on. Oh, you can't run faster than this. Okay, good. Oh, yeah. Why do I have to take care of myself again? Anyway, 2-0. Pepe, Rede, Carde. Yeah, for Fortune said that the reason why he put name Pepe Rede, Carde because same as Sergio Ramos, he got red cards. I don't know how many times did he get red card there. How many times did he get red cards? I don't know. I do believe around 10 red cards. I don't know. For Pepe Red De Card, aka Pepe. Clear it out now. Just only a minute.
Okay. Don't waste the ball, do they? Dramatinho. Made a good tackle there. Kicked it in.
And it's full time.
An excellent result. You know what, Brian? It must be such a confidence booster for those strikers when they look back and see that back four. They know they just don't give much away. Andy, I've enjoyed your company. Hope you've all enjoyed it. Rest up, ready for the next game. We'll see you then.
Doing great, me. 2-0. There's something in the deep. What happened to the summer? They're swimming with my feet. There's something around the corner. It's what's with every move. It's like you won't recover. What path you gotta choose? Ignores me and he knows I'm imagining things. What path you gonna choose in the THSC? Unknown. Choose carefully, guys, cause I just finished that game. Okay? Ignores me. I wander in this town to explore it. Don't explore in the magic with me, magic with me. There's something in the water. Doing good. 8.6. They turn in different color. I'm gonna skip this match against Southampton. Said I can't get the something in the cupboard. It's watching every move. He said you won't recover. He said you're lover, Luke Shaw and Adam Lallana. 3-1. And Nathaniel Klein. Someone on this side ignores me. Oh, none of this one works there. Oh, shots on target plus goals. Choose your shots. And I had to stay close, but doesn't work. None of this one works. Sorry, guys. I had to skip it. Wonder if this time to explore it. Barina score a goal, I think. Pick up there. Pick up, not a problem. So next match up against Arsenal, week number 18. I wonder if this time to explore it, to explore in the magic with me. Someone on this side ignores me and ignores the imaginative base. I wonder if this time to explore it, turn the stars in the magic with me. Oh, it's 8.7. Going up somehow. Okay. Now let's go to the match against Arsenal. Okay, I'm gonna apply some pressure. Ooh, Maximo Park music. Maximo Park's the song. Apply some pressure. Take 5 or more shots. Wow, what of these are simple, right? Apply some pressure, you lose some pressure. Apply some pressure, you lose some pressure. Song from Ronaldo Revenge, Maximo Park, Ronaldo Revenge and Asphalt 2, I think the name of the game. I forgot. For the PlayStation Portable. Five shots, either on or off target. It's a block. Consider it's a bad shooting, I am all. What a save by Chesney there!
Doesn't lack for confidence. He knows he should have done
better. Ah, it's a bad screamer. It's a bad screamer, guys. I think I'm gonna try to use my feeling about the screamer thingy. Shot from a long range, use your feeling. Shot from the very far distance, like a Wardy doesn't get it right for me. And if you want to do a screamer, that's not gonna be easy. Not really easy. Whoa! Wow! I had to say shots with athleticism, like, wow! 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 Yeah, absolutely wow. Plus, absolutely wow! Right? Right? Yeah. That's what I'm talking about there.
Goalkeeper taking charge of the situation. Any chance of retaining the ball when the keeper throws it like that?
But I don't know how it counts as a top scorer. I don't know how I got more goals than I thought. Really. Watch out. Olivier. Okay, Aguero. Pass. Okay. Don't need to panic. Took a fingertip by Wojciech Szczęsny. Wojciech Szczęsny. I gotta take a good corner here. Okay, hang on, I'm losing position. Do it. Oh no! Yeah. Ah, my nose itches. Accept it. Oh, touch block, but I got 5 out of 5. Okay, good.
Here's Podolski, coming back.
Nutmeg, come on. Oh, well, pass to me and sit it there. Oh man, Wojciech Szczęsny took a dive there. Took a dive and saved it straight away. Oh, that was harsh. Really harsh. Get it?
Both of them really went in hard there. Thrown out at the halfway point. It's 1-0. When you midfield battle and you win a game of football, you know that's pretty much normally the way it is.
Okay. Let's go. Ah, he cut out as well. Okay.
Silva. Making himself to be on the mark here. They don't know who should pick him up. Has a go. Hit the keeper.
Oh, it's Chesty safety there.
Good defending out there.
Somebody, run. Oh, a kill. Oh, it's a netting. Oh. Oh no.
Not a good tackle.
Ah, it's not a good through pass there. Oh, he goes. It's happening, guys. It's a pass, man. It's a pass. It's the pass. It's the passes. Yeah? Yeah. Anyway. And there you go. Oh. It's a bad cross. Oh no. Oh. Spring pong. Oh. Yes, go to ball. Oh, it's Lauren Koschiels. Ah, I forgot to pronounce that right. I don't know how to pronounce that. Lauren who? I don't know. Koschielny, I was right. Koschielny. Lauren Koschielny there. Come on. Good through pass. Yes. Ah. Oh. No. Paul. Mikel Arteta is on the pitch now, replacing Lukas Podolski. Sink or swim? I don't know what I'm trying to say. Oh no, offside, watch out! No! They keep playing fouls! Keep playing fouls. Uh oh.
They got a lot of men back to deal with that. He's 1-on-1.
Ah, shot's block. Oh no. I just hit Ekiel there. Get it out. He cleared it out. Okay, good piece of defending and yes. Foul. After they just stopped off after he just came in about how many minutes, yeah? Around 20, yes? And that subbed off moment happened there. Yeah, Torre. Oh man, almost made it too. And game set match about to happen there. Okay, you know what? Ah, shots blocked by Pertman Tasaka. Silva. There you go. Wrap it up there. Just 2 admits there. Oh, that's not even close to do a good through pass there. Whoops. Why am I taking a shot from that distance? Ten shots already, and man, I have a hard time to take a shot on target, I guess.
doing. They're giving this team the chance to go and win a match.
And all of those matches which may have turned out differently if this or that had happened, hope you found it as entertaining as we did. Bye-bye.
Okay. That was a good game set match there. Scored by David Silva. Yeah. Unfortunately, I'm not a man of the match. Okay, how many times do I take a shot? 10 times. 8's on target. Okay. 10 shots on target. 8 shots on target. 10 shot attempts. 8 shots on target. 2 missed. 2 missed attempts there. Yeah. Oh, Spurs 1-0 over Liverpool. So, Capital One Cup against West Bromwich Albion. I don't think I'm even gonna play this game because... I mean, like, the match, I meant. Because I remember the time I won 5-0 over West Bromwich Albion there, in the Premier League. You know what? I think I'm gonna skip it. Just hope for the best, I won, okay? I won. Just hope for the best, I win this match. Yes, 5-0 again. Yeah. Fail. Oh, both of them are fail, okay. What's the match task? Takes possession of the ball 30 times. And lead the pack. That's... I already lead the pack earlier. What's going on? Weird. So, we reached semi-final. We reached semi-final of Carabao Cup. This match is gonna be a piece of cake in January 14 until February. So Man City will meet Stoke City, QPR and Middlesbrough. Oh, we're up against the second division soon, okay? In the Carabao Cup, in the final. So next match, we're up against Fulham. So let's go, guys. Sorry guys, if I make a mistake on the grammar, okay? So, we're completely overpowered over the other teams there, okay? But of course, I need to check out the form guide so far. Oh man, I'm in second place already! Okay. We gotta rise it up now, guys. Okay, let's do this. Good thing the manager let me stay on the starting 11. So let's do this. Pull a hug, don't give away any corners. Okay. Let's do this, guys. I need to stop recording first because I want to cut it off, okay? And continue to the match, okay? Player to watch is Brian Ruiz.
Points to further their respective claims. Every game is a big game.
Now, Let's do this. Scott Parker, Reiter, Damien Duff. Yikes, you missed it. You missed the ball, but I got the ball.
You give him an opportunity and he'll take it.
A fantastic goal, you know. Typical ball of control, the kick down, but he did it to perfection.
Okay. Took about 4 minutes. Oh no, position.
Delightful pass.
Oh, sorry, Checo. Delightful pass, by the way. Okay. Meters.
Why not?
Not I was expecting. Martin Stelkenberg saved it there.
There was a bit of edge in that tackle. Good long throw out. Damien Duff.
Damien Duff.
Parker. Tying it up well, don't bother. Reiter. This is Berbatov.
Dimitar Berbatov. Oh. That was harsh. I think Damien Duff's gonna score from here, is he?
What's the goal? Did miss by man?
No.
Unlucky. Gotta be prepared to have a goal if you wanna score goals.
Man, that was close. Chanel got caught foul. Get committing fouls there. Chanel to get. Another one! Commit another foul there. Chanel to commit. Fouls, man. We might have lost a lot of possession, I think, said Dojo Hart. It's a goal. Confident finish there. All right. The possession still.
Away we go again. Scores 2-0.
Still nothing. Still nothing.
Now can he get through here? Let's just wait for a moment there to see if play with
the ball. Let's try to go for a 3 very fast way here.
He fancies it.
Too high.
Wasn't a million miles
too high.
You don't mind that. You don't mind players if they're positive having a go.
Man, try to powerful as possible, but it's too high.
Goalkeeper's a good kicker of the ball. Not to that well.
All right.
Silva.
Aguero.
Support the attack.
Oh. Good try. Yes, good. That open. Yes, it's three and I got a hat trick. I thought it's gonna be penalty, but no. It's off on the penalty box there. But the referee says play on. The referee said play on earlier and get the credit for it. Oh! Oh! That's for Fulham's foul. The referee said play on again. I'm gonna go. Ah! Boateng. Fast block, but it recovers again and saved by the keeper. Alright. Oh man. Ish. Oh. The referee didn't blow any whistle for a foul. Adol Tarat. Tarap. Oh, the London Derby. Arsenal vs Chelsea. Arsenal leading. Try again. Cross. Oh, there's nobody there. Damn. Oh, target. Okay. I was doing so well. What a shots. Fulham, Craven Cottage. Oh. Yes. He's in the net. It's Aguero. Wow, I don't know how he's not offside there. Let me see it again. Oh, he's onside. Wow. Wow. Wait for the right moment to do a run up there. Run to the goal. Wow, it's OP. Oh. Boateng got the ball. Interception caused there. Oh no, missed the... Oh! Double, oh no. That's Kasami. Oh yeah, Kasami. Kasami. I need to remember Kasami scored a screamer up against Crystal Palace. Yeah? Oh no, it's a corner. Oh no, it's a throw in. Good. You say don't give any corners, man. Don't give away any corners. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh. Come on, great position, please. Oh, darn it, the position is still off.
Very attacking approach here. It's got so much support.
Oh, not make fail. Oh man, it keep going down with the rating here. Nice. Stop fouling me. Okay.
Just halted by the defense.
What the heck happened to me there? The rating is going up so well until they went down little a bit by bit.
Good contest now, that wide.
I need to need if I have to. He didn't dive. If he dives, and we have a chance to go perform an impossibility to go for the goal. Ah, no. Ah, the possessions keep failing there. Why the ball hog keep staying X there, failing again? Alright. Now let's go.
This defense will be hard to break down. They've got so many players back there.
Come on.
He's got away from his marker.
See if I can maintain both of these. Yes, there you go. Done. Before the full time. Good, 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 good. That was awesome.
Referee has told the fourth official the amount of injury and stoppage time there's going to be.
Oh, save it there.
They've got a corner. They will take their time about.
I'm gonna go for short.
Corner is taken short. Who's it for?
Oh, you missed the header.
Oh, he's caught him out there. The defense now has the ball.
Ah, he lost it again. I guess. Oh no, the tackle is getting worse! Ah! How? Oh my days. I was doing so well before the full time, and this happens? Man, can you believe this?
So, plenty to reflect on, as always, a game that gave both teams a lot to think about. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.
All right. Okay, great match. 4-0. I was trying to fix the match rating until that happened. The instability came out of nowhere. At least I'm the man of the match, right? How many times do I miss the tackle there? 5 times missed the tackle. Failed tackling there. I got 3 times called a foul there. 3 times committing a foul. That was really painful, really. Manchester City rampant. 2-0 for Arsenal there. Man, Liverpool lost 2-1 to Cardiff City, as well as Southampton lost to Spurs 1-0. So next we're up against Liverpool. Oh man, Liverpool in 14th place. What? Is it Phil Coutinho? Oh no, it's Luis Suarez. Phil Coutinho in attacking midfielder 80. Raheem Sterling, Wisdom, Martin Skrtel, Danny Agger, Jose Enrique, Martin Kelly, Simon Mignolet. Yeah, Luis Suarez and Phil Coutinho play for Barcelona. But for Luis Suarez, left for Atletico. However, for Phil Coutinho, still plays for Barcelona there. Oh, I had to call the ball. Goals was a shot as well. Okay. But I'm not gonna do that because I need to rush first, okay? Alright. So this is match day 20 instead of match day number. Wait a minute. Oh, we never played Liverpool before. So match day 20 is supposed to be match day number 19, I guess. And then going to international break. After that, Crystal Palace. Wait a minute. Oh, I see. This is match day 18, and this one match day 19 against Crystal Palace. Okay. So I'm probably gonna skip Crystal Palace and Swansea City for the new year. But instead, I'm going straight to Manchester United. And after that, yeah, I'm going to rest up Newcastle United and then straight to here. The semi-final first leg thing, not a problem, right? Okay, nothing else much to say, but I'm going to check out the form guide first. If my form guide went low, if my form guide goes down, oh, it goes up, okay, hey. So far, okay. Oh man, Akmal is down to 4. We're almost there. The end of dream, the end of dream. Yeah, both away and third kit, they are the worst kits in 2013-14 season Liverpool there. Anyways, alright guys, I'm gonna... Anyways, alright, wow, fail. Anyways, I think I'm gonna have a break first, so I'll be back. Break for this part. Okay, so next part, we're gonna continue to up against Manchester and Liverpool, okay? So, I'm gonna rest, so I'll be back.